This video is about whether the mermaids are real. Mermaid is an aquatic creature with a head and upper body of female human and tail of a fish. The male equivalent of mermaid is merman, and sightings of merman are less common than those of mermaids. In mythology, mermaids have existed for thousands of years. The first myths of mermaids may have originated above 1000 BC. Stories tell the tale of Syrian goddess who jumped into a lake to turn into a fish, but her great beauty could not be changed and only her bottom half transferred. Throughout history, various explorers have reported sightings of mermaids, the most famous of which was Christopher Columbus. Columbus claimed to have spotted mermaids near Haiti in 1493, which he described as being not as pretty as they are depicted, for somehow in the face they look like men. Captain John Smith in one of his books described as seeing a big-eyed, green-haired mermaid in 1614 off the coast of Newfoundland. Experts believe Columbus, Smith and other mermaid-spotting explorers really caught glimpses of human-sized marine mammals called manatees and dugongs. In 2012, the Animal Planet aired a show claiming to show evidence that mermaids are real. A month after the program aired, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration posted a statement on its website denouncing the supposed existence of half-human and half-fish beings. "No evidence of aquatic humanoids has ever been found," the post read. Indeed, despite past and recent sightings of mythical sea creatures, mermaids may just be a case of mistaken identity. Hope you liked this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos.